5:30 a.m. Ooh, it's dark out here, eh? Heading to the van. We are going to Georgia. Super excited. A little bit scared. But everything will be fine. My gear is dialed in and I am ready to walk. Look, I'm videoing you, videoing me. All right, so we made it to Pigeon Forge. We got the campsite set up in under 10 minutes flat. It's gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous. We stopped at our favorite campground in Pigeon Forge. I've got my gear all laid out. So I took the rain cover from my spouse's pack. So I have a rain cover, my sleeping pad, my tent, my sleeping bag. I have tent poles and tent stakes. I have a little shovel. I have a hat, a little washcloth. I have these fleece gloves, but then I have paddling gloves for cold, wet weather. My rain gear, so rain pants, Gore-Tex jacket, super light. And then this is all the other stuff. Food, clothes, bathroom bag. This has my windscreen and my hanging rope for my food. This is my pot. I have a MSR whisper light in there, and then I have my anchor battery, my water system, and my light source. So this is it. This is all I'm carrying. And we finished off the evening with some grilled hot dogs. They were absolutely delicious. This is our favorite campground. All through hikers have to go through a little orientation at the base camp of Amicalola. So we're doing the approach trail. Connie's just come along for a minute. We made the RV made it up the hill. Good Lord, the transmission, right?
25%.
Oh God. And now Connie has to drive it down, and she's not really the driver, so. So this is what it is for the next 2,197 miles, 92 miles. Dang. What did I get myself into? Whew. The approach trail is fun. And it is actually very, very nice today. So I'm at camp. It took me a minute to pull my shit together. I initially had this food on that tree. You can't see it, but it's right here, that little sticking out thing. And then I laid in my tent and I was like, oh, that ain't gonna work. It didn't follow the rules. So I moved it. I had a little nap, so I feel a little better. But the only rub is that now my tent is a little too close to my food bag. So I'm gonna move that over there. I made it to camp. I feel like I could die. That was a long hike. Whew, first night. Whew, I am out of shape, y'all. What the hell was I thinking? But I am excited to be here, and it is absolutely freaking gorgeous. So have a good day.